We're following some breaking news right now. Police are on the lookout for a suspect after the Moraine Smoke Shop was robbed this afternoon. It happened around 4 p.m. Officers on the scene tell us the suspect is still on the loose. Right now, they have a home in the 2400 block of Vance Road surrounded, where they believe he may be hiding. We will keep you updated as the investigation unfolds.